Yo-Yo in this club. This guy has 13 consecutive wins. As you can tell from the pictures and the title, I'm using God characters. It's funny, as soon as I started recording, I went to start recording and then went online, it said, oh, your PlayStation Plus membership, blah, up until my voice, ended. And I'm like, fuck, but lucky they said I'm allowed to have 2 days free. So if it wasn't for these 2 days free, I wouldn't be able to play online right now. So I have 2 days to record episodes. Woo! But anyway, I might have lag with these guys because, you know, I'm back in Australia and no one really plays this in Australia. I've probably ran into one or two people that have played it. Or maybe three. But I don't know. The thing is, I could pay for my PlayStation Plus membership, but I don't want to yet. I will next week. Just now, I can't be bothered. But anyway, I'll see you safe doors in a bit. Alright, so which god should I be first? Let's be Poseidon. Now, note, I don't really use the god characters that much. The only one I sort of know well, okay, is Athena, but I don't really use Athena anymore. Oh, of course you're Sid. So I'm out of breath, I had to do something quickly. Alright. But Sid, oh no. Ooh!
Doge, I'm gonna listen to you!
Oh fuck! Oh shit, yeah, you got me. It's Sid. Sid is always gonna get you. Alright, so he's gonna block? Yep. I actually jumped, but it didn't let me. That's fine though. Okay, so. If I was Seiya, we could have a cool fight, I reckon. Alright, that's fine. So I'm gonna power up. Oh, so what's Poseidon's invincibility? L2 square, okay. Woohoo! What? It didn't work, the invincibility. No, I went to do my ultimate! Oh, if I moved, I could have done my ultimate. That... Oh my god. This guy, though. I don't use Poseidon. Poseidon. Oh, alright, so he got me clean. Wow, that didn't work. Are you serious? Ah, shit. What? Sid needs to be fucking nerfed. Alright, come on, move. Alright, good. Good. Come on. He catches you so quickly. It's fucked. Alright. No, that... Yep, I'm fucked. Alright, good. Come on. You can tell I'm trying to pay attention. This fucking he catches you so easily there. I blocked. But, you know, Poseidon is slow there, I guess. Ooh, you fucked up your combo. Nah, you caught me. Yep. Alright, I could have won that, but like I said, I don't really know how to use Poseidon. But wait till he sees my Seiya. Oh, wait till he sees my Seiya. Alright, so... I'm only using, what, 4 characters this episode? I don't know if we're going to watch this fight or not. We'll see. Well, maybe it might ban me because, you know, people are bitches when it comes to connection. All right, never mind. All right, I'm going to watch this and I'll see you Saint Thors in a bit. And I've been banned when it's my turn. Hilarious. Oh my god, a subscriber of mine is green as fuck. He looking like Namekian dicks connections. Oh my god. Well, I'm using gods this episode. Like I said, I'm going to use Thanatos first. Oh, what the fuck? He's green as fuck. Is he in the same country as me? Oh my god. Oh, he's Camus. But still, what the fuck? All right, cool, good connection. No, he's a subscriber of mine. He's very nice. He's been wanting to fight me for a long time now, and I'm glad we can. It's just a shame I'm using the god characters while this is happening. But other than that, it's fine. All right, you got me there. Boom. Damn. All right, skill shot. Yep. Boom. All right, skill shot. Ooh! No, I fucked up! Ooh, I won. Terrible providence! I don't even use Thanatos. I don't use Thanatos that much. But, you know, he's pretty cheap, so it's kind of easy to win with him. So I'm not really going to brag because, you know. But then again, I am fighting Camus. Come in anytime you want. Alright, you got me there. Thanatos the juggler. Oh, there was a little lag. Bah. All right, nice. All right, skill shun. But yeah, I'm so glad I get to fight Super Gamer XX179. He wanted to fight me while I was in Argentina, but I'm glad we didn't because we have green connection in Australia. So I don't know where he's from, England, Australia. But then again, this game has better servers than Xenoverse. In Xenoverse, you have to be in the same country to have good connection. But in Saint Seiya, actually, oh fuck. Wait, give me. Oh, sorry, man. He's still alive, but anyway. But in Saint Seiya, I fight people in other countries that are near me, and it's actually a pretty good connection. But with Xenoverse, you have to be in the same country or else it's shit connection. Oh, that uppercut. He's fine though. I think he wanted me to use serious characters, but like I said, I'm using god characters this episode. Juggler Thanatos. Man, that pose though. It's like, whoa, I'm surfing, bruh. I'm surfing. All right, so now we're going to use his brother, Hypnos. Where are we gonna go? Let's go to Elysium Fields. If the please wait, we'll just go away. Tsubasa, man, you're killing me. Why would you say something like that, Tsubasa? Why would you even ban me and say that? Can you... I don't get it, Tsubasa. I don't know if you're a fan of mine, but to me, I don't want to, you know, you just banned me. You know, you could have been, like, no, it doesn't matter. He's on the episode. Oh, wait, he doesn't have the... That's right. Ah! Fucking Hypnos! All these things that make your opponent spin. Oh, you got me there? Oh, you got me. Thanks, man. Boom! I remember how to do that combo because Guts. You remember Guts? He used to use Hypnos and Thanatos. Actually, you know, I've seen a lot of people do that with Hypnos, and I remember I practiced with it. Oh! I did L2X! What the fuck? That is bullshit. Alright, there we go. But yeah, I remembered that combo with Hypnos. Oh, damn. But yeah, Tsubasa, man, like, come on, you know? You could have been on the episode, but you banned me. I don't know what he said. Let's read it after this, actually. So, Super Gamer is using Hades. And I'm about to use Hades soon. Oh, you fucked up. Oh, fucking all these combos though. Burning Sleep! Wow. That didn't work. Oh, fuck. Alright, so I'm gonna shoot a photon. Get back. Boom! Alright, come on, come on, come on. Come on, 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 Hypnos. Wow! Am I dead? Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. Alright. Oh, he got me. He got me. Come here and punch me. Come here and punch me. Alright, you got me there. Hades is so good when you're in the air, you know? He can just get you. Wow, what did he say? Oh, I failed miserably. Alright, alright. I don't even use Poseidon. Oh, I think I can fuck him over here. Oh, whoa. I couldn't. Wow, I grabbed him. I didn't mean to grab him. Alright, so you see what Tsubasa said to me? I failed miserably. That's hilarious. Yeah, I'm just gonna do my ultimate. What? Alright, so I'm gonna get close. I'm gonna stay here. Man, Tsubasa though, I gotta read the messages. Alright, yeah, you got me there. What? What? Nah, alright. What do I do there? What do I do there? Do I use Hypnos again? Oh, what happens? Do I use Hypnos? Oh my god, that's bullshit. I'm gonna have to use Hypnos again. That is fucked. Sorry, guys. I didn't think that would happen. And I won that match, actually. And I failed miserably. Okay, that's hilarious. Alright, so I'm gonna do this to have time to power up. And I failed miserably. What the fuck, Tsubasa? Are you my friend or you're not my friend? Alright, so I'm gonna hit him away. I think I need to do more blast attacks. Yeah, I'm gonna do more blast attacks. Bah! Alright, you got me there. But you can't do an attack after it. Oh, no, you couldn't. Alright, so I'm gonna power up. Yep. Oh! I thought that would work. Now go to sleep. It's an drowsiness. Smoke, smoke, smoke weed every day.
Damn, dog, what you find it?
Smoke, smoke. Doesn't look like they're on drugs when he does his ultimate attack. I forgot to mention. Maybe that's why I have to use Hypnos again. Because I forgot to mention that his ultimate looks like the opponent is on drugs. I can't get over the failed miserably thing. Oh, man. Oh, man. Alright, good. I'm very sorry if I'm using god characters, but I feel a bit better now because you're using a god character too. And you know what I'm fucking saying? I think there is an infinite combo actually, but I forgot how to do it. Yep, you got me there. Teleport! Ah.
This is the end. This is the end. I am here. The greatest eclipse is almost complete.
Oh, that's how Hades' voice.
Suffer now for eternity!
Wow, I just went all fucking...
Suffer now for eternity!
Yeah, that doesn't make it any more cooler.
What?
Boom! Fucking Hades is grabbed! See, if you want to beat me in this game, just grab me. Oh, he just stopped blocking. That was funny. I'm gonna be defensive. Sorry. Oh, fuck. As soon as I said I'm gonna be defensive, I fucking move. That... Oh, my God. It's funny. If I lose, I actually won with Hypnos because, you know... Again, the grabs. If you want to get me... Thanks, man. I gotta get close. Oh, yeah. If his ultimate attack hit me, I would have said I hate this game. But lucky I was on top.
Smoke, smoke, smoke weed every day.
Oh man, damn, son, where'd you find this? That was... Whew. I can't believe I had to use Hypnos twice. Let's quickly read the messages. If you recorded our match, can you please put on YouTube and add my name to the list? But I really doubt that you are going to upload. Too bad. I gave you one shot to beat the best, and you fail miserably, just like your friend Matsu, Jar Jar. I beat you both, but keep practicing. You're on the right course. Well, Tsubasa. It's funny that you say that, because I don't use Poseidon, and I almost won. Doesn't that say anything? Alright, I use Thanatos, Hypnos. I gotta use Hades and Athena. Alright, so I'm gonna go... Athena, because what if he's Hades, you know? I don't want to be double Hades. Grad Colosseum, yeah, I think Athena's good on close stages. Oh, he's Iolia. Iolia! Atomic Thunder Bottle! And why would I add him to the list? He did spam a bit, actually. Oh, he got me there with the fist. Ooh! I don't think Athena has much attacks that knock the opponent away. Oh, damn. Alright, come on. Nice, alright. Ooh. Alright, you got me there. Yep. Oh, the gold rose on Shoyuha. Sorry, I'm just trying to pay attention. I can't wait to kick Tsubasa's ass. Oh my god. Let's hope he still has a room open. I'll switch accounts and go there. It's just funny that he knows me and knows the list and just hates me, I think. But I don't care. I haven't been playing Saint Seiya anyway. I've been playing Xenoverse. Oh, I've been playing Dragon Ball Fusions. You know how good Dragon Ball Fusions is? Probably my favorite 3DS game. Alright, so that's how you flip the opponent. Ah, that ain't gonna work on me. Fuck, Athena. Like, I get why her ultimate attack is so slow, because she doesn't need it. Yep. Oh, lucky. Ah, fuck. Oh, shit. Nah, it's not gonna get me.
You fucked up.
I forgot how to do it. Alright, you got me. Yep. Yep. Yeah, fuck. Woo! Alright. Good. Nice. Nice. Alright. Ah, fucked up. I fucked up. Boom. Is that even a true combo? Or he could have blocked that. Fuck. Ooh. Alright, come on. Trying to get a perfect here. And sorry if you hear a dog barking. I have my window open so I have fresh air. Yeah, I need to do that attack more. Alright, yep. Ooh. Now I've got Hades left, and then I'm going to have a special ending to this episode. I think. I might. I'm not too sure. We'll see. We'll see if I'll have a special ending where I bash Tsubasa. So I'm going to go Hades, Hades.
The greatest eclipse, Hades.
When Hades can't even pronounce his name right. Nah, I'm kidding. I know the Japanese pronounce it differently. I love the way they pronounce it, though. Can you give me 1 second?
Now we go into the grave of Hades. Or shall I say grave of Hades?
Cannon! No, he's fucking holding something.
You like my Yu-Gi-Oh deck?
Let's go. Cannon looks like someone from Yu-Gi-Oh in this outfit. Doesn't he look like someone who's going to be on Yu-Gi-Oh? Alright. Well, that was good. Have I used Hades on my channel before? Oh, you're doing it. He's doing it.
Let's see an explosion.
I don't know if I've used Hades on my channel before. Ooh. Oh, sorry, man. Alright, so you got me? Oh, maybe not. Oh, that sword! Bakun! Alright, come on. So what's he... Was he just standing there? I'm pretty sure he could have blocked. He was just standing there. That ain't gonna happen. Wow, he got me with the kick. Alright, you know what? You are spamming. No offense, Super Gamer. I know you watch my channel, and I thank you for that, but you are kind of spamming right now. Oh, I should have done that before. Dude, you can't trick me. I used to be the king at this game. Okay. Now he's just a pawn. Yep, good game, man. Alright, time for the special. This is the end. Maybe a special. I don't know if there's going to be a special. I'll let you guys know. If there's something after this Hades thing, then there's a special. If there's nothing after this Hades thing, then there's no special. Alright. I'll see you Saintos later. Alright, so it's been 2 weeks since I did that God episode, and this is like a extra special thingy. By the way, I'm loving the new PS4 update where you can put your own picture in the background. You can't put your own music yet, but it's fine. Anyway, do you remember Tsubasa? He was Sid, I was Poseidon, but seriously. 2 weeks of him messaging me, we're going to read the messages he's been sending me. Tsubasa! You remember the first message, if you recorded our match, can you please put it on YouTube and add my name to the list? But I really doubt that you are gonna upload. Too bad. Hey, I uploaded, Tsubasa, there you go. And you wanna be on the list? There you go! I gave you one shot to beat the best, and you fail miserably, just like your friend, Matsu, Jar Jar. I beat you both, but keep practicing. You'll on the right course. If you go to Tsubasa's profile, it says he speaks English. And he said, you'll on the right course. Alrighty then. Seiya or Shun weren't gonna save you, and Sid is my third favorite, just so you get an idea how strong I am. Almost don't count fact is you didn't come prepared to face an opponent like me. The reason why I only gave you one chance, it was for your own good. I don't want you to get disappointed of your skills and then just completely stop playing the game. Plus, I can give you another shot, but in 6 more months. I'm gonna give you time to train, sharpen your skills. Okay, I'll be back with you in 6 months to check on your progress. Just remember, my name is Tsubasa, the guy that shamefully defeated you. Oh, one more thing. You might want to stop doing YouTube videos and focus on your skills, you wasting your time and the little talent you have. See you in 6 months. And remember, don't forget to practice. Ah, Tsubasa, you're in for a big treat. I didn't forget your name. No. I did not forget your name, Tsubasa. This is very interesting. So as I said more things, he said in 6 months, I say you probably be ready. You have to train 6 months. First, if you want to deserve one more chance against the best, but in our next encounter, if you disappoint me again, then I will send you to boot camp again for 10 more months. On the meantime, I want you to post the video when I defeated you, or do you only upload them when you win? I obviously explained, I sit down with a microphone and record matches, and if I lose, I upload them. Whereas other players upload clips they've saved on PlayStation and just upload them winning. There's probably more than 50 times I've lost on my series. I lose, I win. It's for fun. You guys like watching, I love playing. Yeah, sent 2 long messages, but of course I'm going to say that's too much to read from an idiot. Yawn, boring. You know, I've never read this. Let's read it. Well, you must not remember, you made some video using Poseidon. That was back then when I knew how to use a lot of characters. And then I gave up Saint Seiya and started playing Xenoverse. When I go back to Saint Seiya now, I'm actually not good with Ikki and stuff anymore. I lost a lot with Shun recently. I've been winning only with Seiya. So I feel like Seiya is my number one character now. He always was, but you know, Shun was just as good. But now, I don't know, just Seiya's always winning for me. Yeah, let's keep reading. Well, you must not remember, you made some videos using Poseidon. But since you won at the time, you didn't say anything about that. I humiliate you. You come out and say, ooh, I don't really know how to use Poseidon, ja ja ja. How dumb. I know you're taking a break from your videos because I told you. You're wasting your time. and you want to be ready for when you face me in 7 months. You are making a good decision, believe me. I'm no easy opponent. Da 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 da. If I was you, you would have won. Practice, okay? You need 7 intense months. Because next time, Seiya ain't gonna save you. Ja 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 ja. Or Shun, with his chain. I know every trick on the book, so I hope you prepare well and keep watching the video I defeated you in. Because next time, I don't want you to give me a boring battle. Seiya, Shun, Saga, Camus, Thanatos, Divine, Shura, or Camus. Doesn't matter to me. I will defeat you every time. That's where you're wrong, Tsubasa. That's where you're wrong, Tsubasa. Now, Tsubasa, I have something to tell you. You told me you know every trick in the book, and it doesn't matter who I use. Camus, Shura, whatever. You are so wrong, Tsubasa. I have the biggest surprise for you ever. Tsubasa, are you ready for this clip? Are you ready, Tsubasa? You must be feeling very embarrassed. Do you remember this, Tsubasa? We are number one. Do you know who that was? Do you know who that was, Tsubasa? It was me. It was me, Tsubasa. And I'm gonna show you getting defeated by me. Since it was a new account, I didn't really have much characters unlocked, and I really wanted to use Sagittarius Seiya, but I went normal Seiya. And of course, he went God Cloth Shura. And all the time he spammed. Yep, Tsubasa is actually a spammer himself. He thinks he's good, but really he's just like Red Hugo, he's a spammer. And yeah, he defeated me with spam on Shura. Round one. Fight. Hey! We are number one. Hey! We are number one. Now listen closely. Here's a little lesson in spamming. This fight will soon be uploading. If you wanna be a douchebag number one, you're gonna get your ass kicked by Johnic on the run. Now block my move and dash around. It doesn't matter, you're going down. You said you know every trick in the book, Tsubasa? Liar. We are number one. Hey! We are number one. We are number one. Ha ha ha. Now look at this spamming that I just found. When I say die, get ready to sigh. Die! I'm just gonna keep spamming because there's another round left. Okay then. Now watch and learn. You've been told my revenge is the best deserved cold. Ha ha ha. Get it? Cause Camus, cold, or execution? No? Doesn't matter. Hey! La 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 la. We are number one. Hey! La 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 la. La 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 la. We are number one! Hey! Hey! La 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 la. La 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 la. We are number one. Hey! We are number one. We are number one. We are number one. Hey, hey! What'd you think of that, Tsubasa? Oh, what did you say? Cause next time, Sei ain't gonna save you, Ja Ja Ja, or Shun, with his chain. I know every trick on the book, so I hope you prepare well and keep watching the video I defeated you in. Because next time, I don't want you to give me a boring battle. Seiya, Shun, Saga, Camus, Thanatos, Divine Shura, or Camus, Wow, you said Camus twice, I just realized. Don't matter to me, I will defeat you every time. What happened, Tsubasa? What's wrong? Wrong character? And remember, you know, I was saying wrong character, then he says, okay, wrong character, blah, blah. Who you want me to fight with? I'll even let you pick my character. Doesn't matter, Tsubasa. I kicked your ass. And after I kicked his ass without him knowing it was me, I messaged him this. You know what? Maybe you're right. I should train. I'll fight you in 7 months. Nah, man. I just waited 2 weeks. Nah, man. I'll see you in 2 weeks and I kicked your ass. I didn't need 7 months training. Get the fuck out of here. We will see, okay, if in 7 months I see that you're still not ready. I will give you 2 more months, but keep practicing because I feel like you're getting weaker. Okay, see you in October. Nah, man. I saw you in 2 weeks. Alright, this was awesome. I'll see you all later. Take that, Tsubasa. I tried being nice with you to have no drama. You never listened, so this is what you get. Johnic Adventure, defeating Tsubasa Tentello. Tsubasa! See ya.